if you believe the argument that less government is better, then a shutdown should be the world's greatest dream for anti-government conservatives. If the public wants to avoid a shutdown, I think it probably involves pitchforks and rocks, because the voice of the public right now is not being heard very well.